I got too much skills, I flow like the water to surprise, I did not go kills. And I am your father like you was Luke Skywalker. And I concur and let it burn like Usher's perm. And you confirm, you look concerned, respect is earned. You really be kidding me, gotta be kidding me. You really be sick in it, I got the remedy. I'm feeling like Goku, bitch, I need your energy.
Oh, okay,
going on a date with an AK.
Alright, in this video, I'm going to be fighting Mare, and I'm going to be using cremation. It's going to be the true battle of flames. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's get it. Alright. I have not used cremation at all, but I can tell you it's pretty busted with me. I can tell you. Okay. I'm getting my moves mixed up, bro. Hold on, bro. Block that. Yes, sir. What's good? What's good? Oh yeah. What's good, right? What's good? Oh my god, bro. The damage is ridiculous. He's already dead and I barely hit him, bro. Alright, boys. On the round two. First one of three wins. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, what's good? What's good with you, bro? That mirror has nothing on cremation. Oh bro, I spoke too soon. I spoke way too soon, bro. Hold on, bro. Yo, that damage is ridiculous, bro. I swear. Hold on, bro. I gotta pop my move. Oh yeah. What's good? Yo, he's already dead, bro. What is this damage? Yo, this fruit's too busted. He's too busted, bro. Alright, buzz, I'm feeling a little cocky. I'm not gonna reset. Watch me still beat him. 3, 2, 1, go. Pop that Audi. Am I faster? Yes, sir. Look at my speed, bro. Oh, can you see me? Oh shit. What's happening? You know what's happening? I don't even know what's happening, to be honest. Okay. Yo. Hold on, bro. Oh. Yo, hey, bro. I think he's gonna die from the bird damage, bro. Nah, bro. He didn't die, bro. I got a little bit too cocky, bro. I got a little bit too cocky, and it happened to be the death of me, but I'm gonna redeem myself in this fight. Trust me, y'all. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. I will have to show the true power of cremation. No cap. Yo, that move does too much damage, bro. There's no way I'm almost dead. There's no way, bro. There's just no way, bro. What is this damage, bro? They need to buff the HP on my children, bro. What the fuck? Wait, I was doing so good, but the mirror user is really coming back, bro. It's turning out to be the true battle of flames. But hey, we like intense fights. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, boys. I gotta watch out for that move, bro. That ulti is ridiculous, bro. I don't know if I can block it or not. I gotta invade it. Let's go. It still hit me. I blocked it. Oh my god, I can block it. I didn't even know that. Okay. I think I'm in business. Where is he at? Alright. There you go. Okay, he can't handle it. I don't think he can handle it. Oh my god, block. I'm blocking that. Is he dead? Come here. Yes, sir. Where is he at? Yo, wait, is he dead? Oh my god, yeah, is he dead? Yes, sir. Alright, boys, just gonna wrap it up for the video. Yeah, a little nice, easy cremation versus mirror. As y'all can see, I think cremation. Turns out the cremation is pretty busted. The damage once you go into the ulti, I mean the form, bro. I don't know the form. I'm just call it a form, bro. You get a speed boost and a damage increase. It's pretty nice. Now this is gonna wrap up for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed. Peace out.